My name is Mark Edwards. I'm the CEO of a company called Visionary Vanguard. I run the Vanguard Basketball Skills Academy. Ryan Harrow. I've known Ryan since he was 8 years old. I met him, he was just a little kid. Him and actually Phil Taylor, they were playing around, playing two-on-two with some older kids, and they were killing him. So, you know, we became fast friends, you know, right there on the spot. Met his father, you know, his mom and so forth. And it just so happened that a girl I met probably 3 months later, Ryan lived next door to him. So it was just ironic. And, you know, from that point on, Ryan just always was, you know, at my side, you know, playing ball, doing little workouts, you know, mimicking, you know, the little drills, whatever that I would do. And, you know, he was always playing AAU ball, always doing well. You know, we started the workouts, and Ryan had just really started touching the rim, grabbing him with two hands in February of last year. You know, we took it to another level. You know, we started running around my subdivision, up and down the stairs, 40, 50 times, doing jumps, you know, all kind of stuff. Ryan is dedicated, you know, to working out. As a matter of fact, you know, it got to the point where in the summertime, every Sunday, when he didn't have an AAU game or whatever, we would do 3 workouts a day. You know, and that's the dedication that he has, you know, to basketball.
No, he was gonna give me a week off, but I guess it's good that I still got in there. And even though it might look like you might be going half speed or something, he said as long as you like working on the drills or whatever, you gonna get better. And I've been working out with him since I was 6, and look where I done got to now. But just doing that dunking drill and working on the dribbling drill and one dribble and shooting, it gets you better. And we do that all the time. But now that the season is over, we about to just start doing plyometrics and just a lot of running and jumping with the weight vest and strength shoes and stuff. But I think I'm gonna have to take that week off. I think I need that. I'm tired right now.
Ryan, he challenged me into a dunk contest ever since we met back up. So he challenged me, and today I won it. But we're going to have plenty more coming. So we'll see if Ryan can beat me. You blame it on your knees, though. I'm saying. My knees hurt, too.
Got Trey Golden and Jordan McRae and all of them. But we almost beat the Celtics team last year. We was missing our second best player, and we only lost by 2. So I think we should, if we play them again in the Wallace Perthy this year, we'll be able to beat them. Thanks for joining me. Y'all stay tuned to another episode of My Life.
Ryan, I think, probably is the best student I've ever had just because, you know, he wants it. You know, he'll wake me up and say, come on, let's go work out, let's go shoot. And every challenge I put in front of him, he takes. You know, if I say, look, you got to make 15 shots in a row from this spot, you know, he'll be mad about it, but he'll make it. You know, he'll stay there until he gets it done. So Ryan is a name you're definitely going to see, you know, for years to come, you know, in lights. You know, his name's going to be in light. We talk about Chris Paul and Jason Kidd and all that. At this age and at this frame, I don't see anybody as good as him. So.